Now this is Ashness Bridge, probably the most photographed bridge in the whole of Cumbria. And this first car park on your left is where we park. Are you ready? Just look at that. Isn't that just fabulous? Now, that's Cat Bells there. So we were over the other side of that when we first started the tour. When you went in through Grange little village, you can go around the other side of Derwentwater.